Word Mafia.
Hello and welcome to The Unboxers. I'm Jesse.
And I'm Frankie.
Today, we'll be unboxing Bob.
From Reboot. You remember that cartoon?
This is from the Series 1 action figure collection, release 96, 97, or early on in the series. We're going to unbox it for you today.
Is it worth a lot of money?
No, not at all. This comes with Bob, of course.
He's so blue!
I don't know what this is. It's been so long since I've seen the show. Right. Let's see what this guy can do here.
Okay, so here's Bob. He's pretty good. He's got posable arms. Moves his head around. Can kick his leg. Yeah! Take that, Birdman, from McDonald's toy. I am Groot. Ja! Spinning kick. Da!
You still got it, kid.
Colonel Thing, I thought I'd never see you again.
And yet, here I am. In the flesh. The rock flesh.
These guys what passes for agents these days?
They're only not good because they're compared to you, who is the best.
Well, that doesn't matter anymore. I got a wife and family now. I'm out.
Is the wife and family more important than the safety of the entire world?
They are my world.
Well, if you don't come back and help the agency, they won't have a world to live on.
What do you mean?
Remember your old enemy, Cloud?
Cloud Strife. How could I forget? That maniac was gonna blow up the entire world. We had an epic battle on the top of a skyscraper. He fell off. That was my last mission.
We have reason to believe that when he fell off, he didn't plummet to the bottom, but instead lived. Lived to devise another plan of blowing up the world on another building.
Well, I hope whoever you get to stop him has the guts to do the job.
What you doing for a Scooby Snack?
That won't work on me these days. Sorry, Colonel. Find someone else.
Would you do it to save your family?
Family's mine.
Oh, are they?
Yes.
There goes the only one who could save the world.
Oh, we all love you, Daddy.
We're so glad you're home.
Goo goo gaga.
Oh, girls. I don't know what my life would be like without you.
It is clearly established that I have a loving family and I love them back.
I'm mad at you.
Well, yeah.
Will you at least get off your lazy patch and get me something from the store?
Sure thing, dear. I'll just head out. I'll be right back.
Did you want to know what I wanted? No? Okay. I guess maybe he'll guess.
Boy, sure wished I asked what she wanted from the store.
What was that? Oh no. My wife! The kids! No! No! Not my beautiful family! No! Oh god, no! Why? Oh! Oh no! Oh my god! How could this have happened? Who could have done such a thing? Sis. Cloud!
Colonel?
Huh?
I'm in.
Who is this?
Oh, it's Bob.
You're in what? Trouble?
No, well, yeah, but no, I mean the mission.
Oh, the mission! Oh, okay, yeah, good. Now, no, thank goodness, now no one will die.
If I'm gonna beat Cloud, I'm going to need the help of the only other man who ever helped me beat Cloud. There's only one place he'll be. My god, Rorschach. What's happened to you?
Wait a second, I know that voice. Isn't that my old partner? The partner who left the agency? to go live with a family?
Come on, Rorschach, you know it wasn't like that.
Then go ahead and tell me what it was like.
I fell in love.
Ah, yeah, okay. I never thought of it that way. So what are you coming all the way down here for, to gloat?
Cloud's back.
So aside from killing your family, what's Cloud's dastardly plan?
He plans to blow up the world.
You're kidding.
Some fools never learn.
Hey, you think I can borrow your cell phone?
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna hack the system.
That's brilliant, Rorschach! We'll be able to find out his location.
August 11th. Rorschach totally hacks the system. In the 80s. I know where he is.
Let's go.
No, he's this way.
Let's go.
Let's go.
He's in there.
All right. We're doing this like the old days. All right? No funny business. I know you like to wisecrack all the time.
You know me. Always joking around when in danger.
All right, so here's the plan. We're gonna sneak in from the front, take out that guard, hack the system again, get to Cloud, and take him out.
That's what she said.
All right, we're doing this!
Yeah!
Now we need to get to that computer. All right, are you hacking the computer?
I'm hacking it with my feet.
Something's wrong. Oh no!
Oh no! I'm falling, kind of. Ow! I fell like a foot.
No! Rorschach!
Hey, you're a ticking?
Not really. Oh, wait. Shh, shut up. Yeah, no, I hear it.
What do you think it is?
Rorschach! No! No, Rorschach.
Yeah, I'm dying. I just need you to do one thing for me, Bob. Just promise me one thing.
Anything, old friend.
He'll bring Babushka back to life, and he'll take care of her for the rest of it.
I don't know how...
Promise me!
All right. Old friend, I promise.
That's what she said.
Rorschach! First Babushka, then Rorschach. Everything's going wrong. How can Cloud be 5 steps ahead of everything I do? I just need to drive and clear my head.
Hey, Bob! Maybe you shouldn't be poking your nose where it doesn't belong! Oh, no!
Had enough of this. Get you out of there. You're really in there good.
Save me, Bob. Why'd you save me? I've been sent to kill you.
I didn't save you. Who are you working for?
I'll never tell.
Who are you working for?
I got a helmet, so it doesn't really hurt me when you do that.
Tell me who sent you.
I'll give you 3 guesses.
It's Cloud.
Wow, you really didn't need 3 guesses.
Where is he?
Okay, I'll give you 2 more guesses.
Just tell me.
Well, you're gonna have to do better than that. You're gonna have to threaten my family.
I'll threaten your family then.
Oh no, my family. Yeah, okay. He's over there.
Where?
He's over there.
Here I am, Bob.
Cloud.
Bob.
You won't get away with what you've done, Cloud.
I haven't even begun to do what I've begun to do.
Why do you even want to blow up the world? Doesn't make any sense. You're on the world. I hate you so much. You're such a dick.
That's precisely why I'm doing it. Because everyone here thinks I'm a dick. I'll show you being a dick. I'll blow up where you live, everyone.
Well, you've already blown up my world. And I won't let you get away with it.
Oh, yes, you will. Because I have your wife.
What?
There she is, all fixed up so I could kidnap her.
You monster!
Oh, he tells me, Harry, he's a bad man. I don't want to be here no more.
Stop!
You hit a woman, that verifies her evilness. It ends tonight, Cloud. It ends tonight.
It only begins! Which I said before, but you kind of made me force me to do it again.
Great job!
Ah! My one weakness! My back! Ah!
He's gone. Babushka.
You saved me! You saved me! And all my children that are inside of me!
Oh, good. They're safe inside you.
That's gonna keep them.
Oh, looks like everything worked out at the end.
Yes, everything is hunky dory. Now kiss me, you fool!
I guess I give Bob 4.3 out of 10.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's about 4.3.
Yeah. Okay, so that was Bob's action figure. Join us next time when we'll be reviewing another toy that we open up.
Oh, Master! We have failed to bring darkness over the land by killing Bob. Please, please forgive me, Lord Effendorf.
Dun dun dun.
You have failed me for the last time, Colonel Thing. But I still have use of you. Soon, Bob will meet his end.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, no one knows what it is.